The Syracuse Chiefs. I got a chance to do those games, and Coop was a guy they called out of the bullpen, as he was telling me. A lot of three-inning saves back in those days. Good guy, though. One of the characters of the game, Don Cooper.
All right, thank you, Craig. That's a nice moment right there. Robert Andino with a base hit into center field. His first major league action since 2013. The Miami native. Southridge High School.
That's be a great feeling right back up the middle. Get your head.